a new adventure on to Push Snow. Stay tuned. It should be interesting.
Well, we had a little issue with our machine the other day pushing snow. It went into a regen and wouldn't come out. And the GPS stuff that's on these machines is pretty cool, because our rep called us within a few hours and said it threw a code and it came into their central system and notified us that, you know, we needed to call them. And so we did. And we had to bring it in, and they had to replace, I think, the burner header on it or something. It's under warranty, of course. But so anyway, we're here picking it up now, and you know, got to get ready to start getting some snow removal done. We'll see how that hurt. Slick. That's ice, ice, ice.
Doing her driveway with a shovel. Well, she's on this side of the road, I go help her. Thank you. as you can see, our skid steer needs a different set of tracks on it for snow. Those tracks are not worth a nickel. Wow. Jeez. This parking lot would be a solid sheet of ice. Man, I'll tell you, this stuff is turning to ice pretty quick. I mean, it's 25 degrees out. It's cold, but I think tomorrow it's supposed to be single digits at night, which is cold. So we'll see. It's gonna freeze up pretty good. No more snow right now. No more snow for right now. Close it up a little. Our other skid steer had the zigzag tracks on it, and we pushed a lot of snow with it, and I mean, tell you, them things were great. We talked about getting a pair of these, you know, zigzags before this winter got here, but you know, just fooled around. But first time really getting to use a snow box, doing a pretty good job. That wind's getting up now. I think it's supposed to get windy and it'll be drifting and everything else. that ice on there. I've fallen down 3 times today. That's not good. Just crazy. Just walking along flat ground, just feet fly out right from under you. I've never seen nothing like it. Good way to get hurt. So I told the doctor I didn't want to have it in February because of this. I didn't want to slip and fall. So we'll wait until March. Hopefully snow will be over, but probably won't be. You never know. Maybe if the sun comes out a little tomorrow, it might cut this crust off of here. We'll see. Man, it's like having bald tires on your car. That's crazy. Yeah, let's see if he can get it up the hill. I don't know if he can. I think he'll start spinning too much. I don't think so. There you go. I told him he's going to have to push it downhill, I think, because it's just shot a sheet of ice underneath. It's crazy. Well, it's cold out here now. Well, I guess that's going to about do it for tonight. It's 4 push jobs that we did today. That's about all we can do. Stand by for the cold, cold polar blast again. So, thanks for watching. Appreciate y'all looking at our little channel. Give us a like and a thumbs up if you would. We really appreciate it. It'll help us out. Trying to get somewhere with it, but never know. It's fun though. Anyway, have a good one. Enjoy the weather wherever you're at. God bless you.